Winds continue to howl in northern Ohio. As of noon Friday, the peak wind gust at Akron-Canton Airport was 43 miles per hour with heavy snow. Hopkins Airport in Cleveland had a maximum gust of 48 mph, while Wayne